The run-in to the World Championship continues. Welcome to the first round of the Gibraltar Open.
Now an opportunity for a player to lift a trophy with the crucible in sight.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Stephen Hallworth to break.
He's taking it on.
Impressive opening red.
One.
He's going for the right centre pocket here.
Not the quality we'd expect from a player of his skills.
James Cahill, one.
He'll be looking at the easiest escape route here. That's not ended well. Tough shot, but not what he was hoping for.
One. Six. Seven. Twelve. Stephen Hallworth, 12. One.
Not really the level of control he was after there. Lost the cue ball a little.
Eight.
He's lining this up into the right middle pocket. What a top pot that was.
Nine.
He's playing for the right corner here. That's a beauty.
Great cueing there.
12.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket. Excellent shot.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
13. 20.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
21. 28.
28. So the long red to the corner pocket. Brilliant shot.
29.
A long pot's on, and he's going for it. No surprises there. Long pots are his speciality.
Very well played.
34.
Nice position on the black.
35.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. Excellent pot.
What a wonderful pot.
43. 50.
He's aiming for the left corner here. That's an excellent pot.
Great technique, superb cueing.
51. 57. 58.
Just the pink required now. No problem there.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
64.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
65.
Playing for the middle pocket.
71.
60. Tricky pot, no doubt.
What a great pot!
72. 79.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. No issues there.
80.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Well, an excellent pot.
85.
Only the colours remaining.
Ninety-four.
94. Pace is critical here.
99.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. Fantastic century.
105.
Great clearance. We'll be thrilled with that.
112. And the first frame, James Cahill.
And now the frame is his.
Well, he's taken the lead here.
Thank you. The second frame, James Cahill to break.
If he underhits this, it could end badly. He'll be irritated with himself there. He's handed his opponent a real opportunity.
He would have hoped for a better split there.
One.
This is not easy.
Oh, so close. He needed some luck there, and he didn't get it.
James Cahill, one.
He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket.
One. Six. Seven. 13. 14. 19. 19. One. Six.
He'll play this with plenty of power.
That's a great pot.
Seven. Fourteen.
This won't be easy. That's a great split. He'll be unlucky if he's not on anything here.
15.
Nicely done.
22.
Well, that's left him a little awkward there.
30.
A delicate touch required here.
31.
Thirty-eight. Nicely onto the colour.
39.
39. Looking to play this softly.
46.
46. Nicely onto the black.
47. 54. Sixty-two.
62. This is a key shot coming up here.
Down it goes.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
63.
63. Yeah, played it well.
69.
pace is very important.
Seventy-seven.
He's looking at this red.
Tremendous pot. Brilliant.
78. 85.
Just the colours to go.
87. 90. 94. 99.
What a century that is.
105.
What a clearance that was. Superb.
112. And the frame, James Cahill.
And that is the frame. Well played.
That's a two-frame lead now.
Thank you. The third frame, Stephen Hallworth to break.
This is tough.
That's a good opening red.
One. Eight. 9.
I think he's playing this with a lot of power. Good split. That's really opened the table up here.
16.
He's taking on the long red to the corner pocket. Another great long pot.
17.
He's finished a bit awkward here.
24. 25.
Well, he's lost the cue ball a touch. Would have wanted that under better control, really.
32. Forty. Forty-eight. 49. 56.
56. Gently does it.
57. 64. 65.
Nicely positioned for the red.
72.
72. Just as red needed. In it goes.
That
effectively removes any chance of a comeback in this match.
73. Eighty-one. 88.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. And in it goes.
89. 96.
Pace is key.
97. Nicely positioned for the black.
97.
Fantastic century. Brilliant.
Hundred and four. Hundred and five.
Well played.
112. 112.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
112. Decent position to take on a colour here.
113. 120.
Just the colours now. No problem there.
122.129.
Nicely onto the pink.
134.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
140.
Just the black for an awe-inspiring 147. Can do it. Great clearance. He'll be thrilled with that.
He hasn't made a 147 break before. It only wins one frame, but it's a great milestone to achieve it.
147. Frame and match. James Cahill.
And he's through.